God often talks throughout the Bible. He always talks about himself as if it's not himself. That's what we see in the New Testament when Jesus Christ is talking. He always saying the Son of Man is this, or the Son of Man is that, or the Son of Man hath not where to lay his head, things like that, but the Son of Man is Jesus himself. Same thing with this. Against the Lord is the Father himself.